back up. I got a few speed bumps in the complex, so we'll just see if it can withstand the movement. Hopefully the camera doesn't fall over, because if the camera falls over, the lens gets scratched, I'm gonna start crying. I'm gonna be straight up, I'm gonna start crying. Ah, see, and there it goes. It ain't even stay still. All right, guys, so basically now I'm just gonna go ahead and see what the on foot looks like, because it did fall off of the front dash. So I'm gonna go ahead and lay this down, this mini tripod, and see what's up. In the Gucci store. Fresh out the best in this mother. And they still ain't ready yet for a mall. Gucci mine, and I'm about to put my pieces up. Y'all like that on foot sort of deal right there? And if y'all didn't, please do let me know, so I won't put that shit in the videos. But yeah, guys, this was our quick little review on the mini tripod. Let me know if y'all would pick it up, or if y'all think it was a waste of money. I really like it because I can hold it just like this. So if I'm going through Ross, I can just, oh yeah, this, that. That's what they got. That's one reason that I did pick this up. I also picked it up for the, like I said, the dash, but I don't think it will work on the dash unless I get something for the dash right there. But do let me know if y'all think this was worth it. It was like $26. So thank y'all for tuning in. This was Exclusive Retros. Peace.